Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are doing good. So recently I bought this Asus TUF F15 gaming laptop and retired my i7 HP Envy 13 Ultrabook. So in today's video, I'm going to talk about some general tech things. We will open the armory crate in Asus TUF and we are going to resolve the low audio output issue in Windows 11 on this machine. So watch the video till end and support us by subscribing this channel. So while doing all the research, I came to know that in the area of efficiency and performance, generation of the processor is what matters the most. मतलब मैं इतने सालों से बस यूं ही खुश हो रहा था कि मेरे पास तो i7 लैपटॉप है. Where the truth is, 6th gen i7 was having only 4 cores, 2 for performance and 2 for efficiency. और आजकल i3 processors में ही 4 से 5 cores आ रहे हैं. So anyways, after doing a lot of research and especially on the GPU, I bought this machine which is having i7 12th generation and 16GB RAM, and the special thing is it have the latest NVIDIA 40 series 4060 GPU which is having 8GB of VRAM. A big update, isn't it? So 6 years ago that HP Ultrabook had costed me around a lakh, and now I bought Asus TUF also around a lakh. 1,15,000 precisely, with few thousands of discount on Independence Day sale on Flipkart. Good deal, right? Let me quickly show you this beautiful machine. Here it is. Here you can see the TUF logo, the LED indicators, back, side, and that's all. Let me turn on its keyboard backlight. So it has some different modes on its keyboard backlighting that you can easily adjust using function and F4 key, and increase and decrease the brightness levels using function F2 and function F3. So now it's color changing. Pretty, huh? So now let's talk something serious for what this video is and you guys are here. So I was going through its features and the thing surprised me was its armory cabinet. It contains all the information about your machine, and you can tweak many of the internal settings. It also have a dedicated section of animated wallpapers which looks really stunning, and I'm going to show you how you have to set these wallpapers up. Just follow the screen and hit the subscribe button please. So this is how you do it. Right, looks beautiful, huh? So let's jump to the next thing, which is the audio loudness of this machine. So I played some music, some videos, and I got very disappointed with the audio loudness of the integrated speakers. The only thing coming to my mind was such a perfect laptop with poor speakers, this can't be it. So I searched on the internet and toggled some of the settings and finally found a solution which I am going to share with you right now. So focus on the screen, guys. Here I played a song. You can listen the audio. Now, let's check the audio levels first. All good. Now let's dive inside. I will tell you three solutions. The second one will definitely increase the system-wide volume. First, you need to make sure that you have subscribed this channel and the app volumes are at max. Second, check the drivers and update them. Here's how you have to do it. My drivers were not updated, so from this section you can directly update your audio drivers. Now finally the third solution, and I can bet that this will definitely work, but before that make sure you have subscribed to the channel and hit the like button. Now let's go to search, open Dolby and see the magic. So here we have got different sound modes. Most of us don't bother to access Dolby audio until we put the headphones on, because obviously laptop speakers are not usually built for Dolby acoustic sounds. So So in Dolby, as soon as you tweak some settings, you will realize that audio loudness changes with every click. Now you can set it to dynamic so that it can automatically adjust the volume according to the content that you are playing. Or you can do this. In the custom settings, just pull all the levers up to the top and it will definitely increase the system wide volume of your machine. Wow, you can feel the difference, right? Because I can clearly hear it. So believe me guys, this was just a flick. I didn't knew that this will resolve the low audio problems. Now let's test this on Netflix.
Nancy Morrison, King of Diamonds, ex-CIA. The heart tells us she is heading to a safe house with her family.
Drop the lift.
I hope this trick and jugaad will help you out and will resolve the speaker loudness issue in your system. Kindly share and subscribe the channel so that I'll feel motivated and create more such interesting videos for you all. See you in the next one.